Dan, you're on quarter-final day. Tai Chi Ying serving.
For Cinder to intercept. Sorry, Tai to intercept.
Shot. Wants to attack. Every opportunity.
Anything. Happy in sight, they got the point. So I'm very polite to apologize even though you don't mean it.
Army of supporters.
She's playing a bit short, she's putting it long. There's a slight drift alongside the court. From Cinder towards Tai Chi Ying.
Verge of going to the interval with played on. They're still right at the top of the sport, having showed so much promise as teenagers.
She needs to put pressure on her opponent so she can rule out some replies, some corners on the court. At least one more time extra than Tai Chi Ying is. Good shot. Yeah. Height. Hey.
Hairpin battle.
To win a full game. This near side of the court where she can't really put pressure on the backcourt alley, but she's not that much ahead. Of course, if the chance occurs, then Cinder would try to steal it, but I just feel that it's still too big a lead. That's a good shot. And there's the pressure. Excellent yes. play.
Well.
Well, you lock you.
With Sindhu. It was a little bit of
control the drift, but perhaps taking a more aggressive, a little bit more aggressive stance. From your own front court area, it seems like it's a little bit easier to control lifts from your front court than clears, but so far, Tai Su Ying is doing a great job. Difficulties playing Tai Su Ying. You know that she's almost under any circumstances capable of playing. It's a good lift. Good for PV Sindhu. Let's go wide. Beautiful shot by Sindhu. That's a good clear. Beautiful shot. Wow, she got it back. She got that back as well.
Made a very late decision to even play it, didn't she?
Yeah.
Oh, what a chance!
The net area. A beautiful cross from her forehand.
Oh.
She missed. just around the court. It's a good break or shot.
Enjoying the momentum at the moment. Once again, really making Sindhu scramble. And, oh, mate.
Pressure. Also good retrieval from tight. Dire straits. Brilliant. This has been fantastic. Yes.